rap strikes the mic. I recite the type of hype that you like to make the people unite. I rip off hips and zip off lips. Step on reps. You flip and wanna sip on my tip.
All right, some places.
Let's go. Let's go. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Put your hands up.
Let's go, baby.
I got a job with the mom making cheese. Doing some pickups, deliveries, and transport keys. Yeah, they got me like a flunky bunny. I'm driving around town with 2 kilos inside my trunk jeans. And I'm holding this suitcase with a $500,000 right on my mother's fucking face. And I'm trying to ignore it. But sometimes I get tempted to go down and make a run for it. The thought alone makes me shiver. Damn. What if I get caught? They found me floating in the Hudson River. But if I escape, I'll be safe for my life. But they might take my kid and my wife. We all supposed to make a stop.
What's up?
To an uptown spot. Went up the block to make another drop. But I got something else in mind.
What's that?
You want the next stop sign up?
Load up the nine.
I got the money in the head.
That's right.
Run through the block now, stop. Cause I ain't dropping off the shit. Then I thought of a plan.
What's that?
So I drove to my house and got my girl
and my little man.
Come on, bitch, pack your shit, get ready. She said,
PMG, why your face so sweaty?
Yeah, she set me up to throw no fits. I'm a dead man walking, understand we gotta split. I switched the locks on the door. Started packing the Gucci bag like I was going on a world tour. Put the luggage and the guns. Come on, we gotta go.
What's that?
I'm on a motherfucking ride.